at St. Alfonso's Pancake Breakfast. Get off the bus.
Where I stole margarine.
Many of the parts that Frank wrote for me just suited me perfectly. It's the music that I would have written for myself if I had had that talent. And Frank knew how to do that for me. I think he knew how to do that for really everybody.
There's a piece that was inserted into the Apostrophe album as part of St. Alfonso's Pancake Breakfast. It's called Rollo Interior, and this was the lead sheet that I was given. And if you can see that every single chord that's in here is marked B-flat 2, C-2, F-sharp 2, D-flat 2, everything is a 2 chord. And what that means to Frank is he would take a triad, this is a triad, a 3-part chord consisting of 1, 3, and 5, the first, third, and fifth degree of the scale, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There's your tonic triad. He would lose the third and move it down to the second. And there is the definitive Zappa sound, as in, for instance, all 2 chords. Rollo does not have 1 triad in it. It's all 2 chords. So that's an example of that. And notice the absolutely gorgeous manuscript. I mean, and this was Frank writing it down as fast as he could.